Firstly, you see the computer plugged in with the Wi-Fi dongle, and on screen it's bridged, the connection is bridged between the computer and the Pi, and that is providing internet connection towards the for the Pi from the computer, and it's connected through a router and a switch. Thank you.